making sure that all the ammo is packed.
No.
You want to build systems?
Oh, you're going to tape them together.
We have to
tape them this way.
You just doing the test burn?
I'm in.
It depends on what you want.
It's going to be looking like kind of like a pyramid.
The way around it.
I put a lot of tape to keep
it. If you want. I was going to do like first. Three.
Yeah,
you can do like three, and then tape them all together. However you want to do it, as long as it's nice, tight, tight.
Hold on, let me show you.
As long as take these three.
Wrap these up. One, I should say.
All right.
They did it this way, right? So you can do the whipping method a little bit better.
See? Oh, should I put it down?
Yep. Whip him at the here on separate things, and you want to duct tape it that way. 24 inches. Then, you're going to do, it might be easier going the other way, huh? You're going to do the whipping method with the 18 on here, and whipping method with 18 on here.
Like alter tie number two kind of thing?
Yes.
On both sides and down?
Yes. Right, everybody else go through that.
Get it.
Are they going out this way?
Come on.